I am a film scholar and researcher. I study film history, film archives, and I do some creative work as a film editor.
I'm a film and media scholar. I work on animals and moving images and wearable technology.
I'm a sociologist. We think about how people communicate and accomplish the practices of their everyday lives. We really came together around an interest in the Great Lakes. I had been doing a little bit of work with some fishermen right here in Jackson Park, but when we came together and realized our skills in ethnography and filmmaking, we really opened up a small story that began with fishermen here and ultimately explored a much larger scale all over Lake Michigan. It wasn't just about fishermen, but also about the science and the changing ecology of the lakes. One thing that's a real challenge about what we're trying to capture is that the seasons change, and when the seasons change, the fishing change, the scientific research that happens on the lake changes. So we've had to be really patient at times.
I was shocked that people, there's such a strong fishing culture here, and that was one of the things that really intrigued me about it. It's sort of directly in front of us, but hidden at the same time, and that informed how I approached the cinematography for the documentary. Think about what's visible and not visible.
We're kind of stuck between these two goals. One of them is to really explain in detail what's going on in the lake as we understand it. And the other is a lot less explanatory. It's more about creating an opportunity for folks to have an encounter with just the range of actors and fish populations that we see when we go on the water.
One of the most fascinating shoots that we went on was in the Upper Peninsula, fishing with the Odawa tribal community. The ice was just melting, and so we were out there early morning. They were retrieving gill nets that they had set the day before. There was a sheet of ice on the lake, and it was all broken up, and we had these waders on, and I was, you know, I had to go handheld. I couldn't bring the tripod with me, and so I'm wading through the sheet ice and trying to, you know, capture the scene, and I mean, it was just gorgeous.
As we've seen through our trips to hatcheries and laboratories, fishing is itself a science. It's supported by scientific work. And as we're shooting fishermen along the shores, we have seen all these different techniques and methods of capturing fish. So I definitely think it's an art form that people spend their whole lives trying to perfect. It's a world of different people and different lives and different families, and in that way it has established a really dynamic culture in the city of Chicago. I think our project needed to be this way, needed to be interested in all those terms, because the fishing of Chicago is all of them.